and welcome. This is Chani Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. India sees rainiest January in 15 years. This January, India has seen extreme rainfall activities throughout the month. In fact, after 2005, 2020 has seen the rainiest January. Until today, the countrywide cumulative rain is at 28.1 millimeter of rains. Meanwhile, in 2005, the country had seen 39.8 millimetre, which was 130% excess against the normal of 17.3 millimetre. Talking about January 2020, entire North, Central and East India have seen excess rains. Talking about the hilly states of North India, large excess snowfall has been seen with the plains witnessing excess rains. In North and Central, only East Rajasthan and Gujarat saw lesser rains. South India remained rain-starved, particularly for the state of Karnataka. In fact, Tamil Nadu and Kerala have also remained deficient through the month of January. The Union Territories of Daman and Diu, Dadar and Nagar Haveli and the state of Goa have seen no rains in January. There have been 15 states which have observed large excess rains, 7 states observing excess rains and 4 states witnessing normal rains. Meanwhile, there have been 10 states which have either seen deficient, large deficient or no rain. These rains have been good for the agrarian states benefiting the crops in these areas. While there has been some amount of crop damage, January rains have been a boon in terms of agriculture. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chani Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.